Hello mga paps, this time we will gonna do a Mazda 3, 2008 Mazda 3 cabin filter. So this is from Canadian Tire. So we have two piece. Ayan, 1 and 2. And we will gonna use a screwdriver, Phillips screwdriver and 12 millimeter socket. So let's go and watch this. The first thing you do is remove this clip, pop up like that, and then pull it out. Remove this, just flip it out, pull to the other one, just like that. Yeah, so just flip it down. You can see this, flip it down. And the other one, ayan, just flip it down, put it somewhere, and then you're gonna see this clip, 1, 2, 3. So just pull it out, put it up, then pull, and this one. Put it out, back, then down, and this cover, you can see, loose, turn to the left, to the other one, turn to the left, then pull it down. Ayan. Okay, so after, you need to press this one too. This one, press, and ayan. Squeeze, ayan, put it down to the other side, same thing, same thing, press, okay, same process, so I will take it out. Okay, it's already out, and that one is already out, so you need to pull, it's already out. And yes, after you pull it out, all the socket, you need to put it down. This one. On the other side. Okay. Ayan. Our fuse box is out now. So, let's go again to the next step.
Just that, after taking out everything, and so we need to take out this bracket. So now we will gonna use, see, we need a 12 millimeter to take out that bracket. This one, see, ayan, this one, and this one. We need to loosen. Finally, bracket is out. So yeah, next is, if you can see, there's three screw. This one, Phillips, 1, 2, and 3. So now we're gonna start to remove three screw. Yeah, 1, 2. Oh, but before that, you need to remove this one first, this clip, this fuse, just press. So yeah, already removed this cover, so now you will see where is the filter is. So we're gonna start to take it out. One in here, one inside, but I said,
ayan, this is the replacement. So this is the top one, the first one that I remove, and then we'll gonna remove the other one.
Okay, so this is the location. Ayan, dito vacuum first.
So yan, we have a Milwaukee vacuum. Ayan. Then we're gonna vacuum it. Ayan, mabams. We need to vacuum.
Look, see? Look how dirty. How dirty is. Ayan mga babs.
We need to take out all the dust inside. And if you can see, there's two grooves. There's two grooves. So you need to slide to install like that. Slide. Ayan. So it's tricky, very tricky mga paps.
So yan, after installing the filter inside, we need to return those three screw. Ayan. We need to return those three screw. This is not easy. It's very hard to do it mga paps. It's very hard to do it. So ayan, we need to return everything.
Ayan, after install the filter. So now we're gonna return the bracket. The bracket we need to return. So after returning the bracket, we need to return the fuse box. Ito mga paps. We need to return.
Okay. Remove this tie. So first you need to return this.
So yan mga paps, everything is installed. So now we're gonna return the cover. I will gonna return the cover. Cover. So yan, everything is installed. So we're gonna return this clip. So yan guys, another project success again. Ang ating DIY 2008 Mazda 3 cabin filter replacement. So it's not too easy to replace mga paps. Unlike the kay Rabi, itong RAV4 natin. It's just like 3 to 5 minutes but this time, oh fuck, it's hard. So you need to take out everything. 2 cover, 3 screw, 5 screw. And you need to remove the fuse box and connection. So yan lang mga paps, at hanggang dito lang itong ating video. So thank you very much for watching, and doon sa mga hindi pa nakasubscribe, please subscribe to my channel Apa and Papa's Vlog, and please click the notification bell para lagi kang updated sa mga upload pa nating video. So yan lang, thank you very much for watching, and I love you all. Bye bye.